some of you are aware that the Wire EDM database are XML files. You can use an XML reader or text editor to be able to edit those. Esprit 2017 also offers the option of a separate editor, which actually looks a lot like the Expert system. As a direct response from a field request, it is now possible to edit the Wire EDM database directly from the Expert system. In order to be able to edit the XML database directly in the Expert system, you need to first enable this in the Tools, under Option, Machining, and Enable Edit EDM Expert System Database. Set that to Yes. This is a system setting, so once it's on, it will remain on from document to document. Once you enable that, you will see some additional edit options in the database. Let's go to the operation and launch the database. I can change those fields directly under Series Technology. For example, the file source. I can change version to 1.1. Then under Wire and Workpiece Data, I can add or edit the items that are available to me under each of these fields. Let's edit the thickness. Pull 26 from left side to the right side, and move 7 from right to the left. Then press OK. From the pull-down menu, you can see one more option of 26 has been added in the thickness, and 7 is removed. I can also add new sub-items to have an additional field. And of course, next to the Cut Strategy grid, you can add in a new row, edit it, and delete it. Now at the bottom, you will see that we have Save and Save As. We can save changes by either overwriting the current database or saving to a new file.